My name is Fatima Preciado, and I'm a self-identified undocumented student. Dreamer is a word to identify DACA recipients, known as deferred action for childhood arrivals. The way that I identify as a dreamer, I think about like how my parents came to this country. We came to this country because they wanted a better life for their children. They wanted more job opportunities, they wanted more educational opportunities. When I started high school, one of my teachers told me that if I got really good grades, that I could go to college. And no one had ever talked to me about college and what that meant. And then when I started hearing about, like, you can do anything that you want, you can be anything that you want to, that you feel like you want to do. And I got enough money, I was able to get scholarships. And that, to me, my dream of being the first in my family, I was like, oh my goodness, I'm a dreamer. My dream of is becoming a reality. And so when I think about the other dreamers like myself, when they come to this country as young kids, then you go through like the school system, you become an American. You learn the American values, the strive to be better, being independent, seeking knowledge and understanding that with that knowledge and power comes a lot of privilege, but how are you going to use that, right? That to me is the American dream. That's striving for success and being able to overcome any challenge that gets in the way. I've identified with these American values, therefore identify as Mexican American regardless of my immigration status. I got my internship with GAUSA when I was moving up here to start my first year at PSU. I'm a civic engagement intern. And so like GAUSA, ever since 1985, we've been defeating anti-immigrant ballots. There's like a lot of hate groups trying to put like anti-immigrant legislation, for example, like English only, the E-Verify program. When immigrants are coming to this country, they're seeking a better life, and we're trying our best. We're trying. Every single day is a struggle, and every single day we see this as an opportunity in this new land. So we take advantage of all of our resources, and we work hard. Every day we work hard. It's just mind-blowing to think that because of my story and where I come from, where my family comes from, there's people who don't accept that. And they don't see the beauty of our migration to this country. And we're giving back, right? We're contributing to the community. We're making it better.